The Corolla is so successful that even its limited run special editions number in the thousands. Toyota's producing a total of 6,000 of this new 2021 Corolla Apex model, which is hardly rare, but still makes up a tiny sliver of the hundreds of thousands Corollas that are annually produced. Just 120 of the 6,000 Apex models will be equipped with 6-speed manual transmissions. With the same 169-horsepower 2-liter inline 4 and CVT found in mainstream Corolla SE and XSE, the drivetrain says commuter car, not sports sedan. The 2-liter buzzes when you rev it toward the red line, but at least the CVT doesn't hang at a single RPM under acceleration. Its first gear is a real, physical thing. Once rolling, a clutch engages and directs the power to the CVT, which has set ratios to give the impression of a transmission with gears. There are also paddle shifters on the steering wheel to grab those preset ratios. The Apex option starts at $23,850 with the manual and $26,950 with the automatic and is available for SE and XSE models. So what are your thoughts on this new 2021 Corolla Apex edition? Let us know in the comment section. For now, we leave you with the video to explore more.